happened out there?
Stand down. I'm not going to court-martial you for assaulting a superior officer. But if you think I'll apologize, Stone, think again. Being a leader means having to make tough calls, even if people hate you for it. I've accepted that burden, but I also demand the respect that comes with it.
You want respect? You don't leave people out to fry.
Maybe one day you'll find yourself in my shoes, and then you'll understand that pragmatism beats idealism any day of the week. But we have bigger problems now. Quinn?
This discussion isn't over, sir.
The plan worked. The raiders are down, but there's been a hiccup.
There's always a hiccup.
Carter and Delta Team escorted Father Mikhail into Rome. They were on their way to the Vatican Library, but we lost contact with them at 1300 hours.
Any idea why?
Negative. They were in the catacombs when we lost comms. It could be equipment failure, but given the seismic activity in the area...
You think they brought the house down? Figures.
Their last known position was near the Colosseum.
Enough talk. Take Rodriguez. Find them.
Hey, Rodriguez! Check out this rocket launcher gizmo I got from the professor.
Whoa! That's a lot of rockets.
Jealous?
Me? What? No! I could shoot plenty of rockets.
A brain with a mouth. I guess it's hungry for new ideas.
Here they come!
Weather's nice today.
Nothing like a volcano to give your day that special something.
Makes me feel like having a picnic.
Hunt buddies!
thing that sucks more is the big ones.
Great. You jinxed it. See what you did? Now we have the big ones.
Sorry, Bob.
What you get for messing with the RAM!
Yo, boss, which way you wanna go? City or ruins?
I don't know. Quinn! Quinn?
We fucked up the volcano, and the volcano fucked up the radio.
Karma's a bitch. Okay, you take the city, I'll take the ruins.
What is it with you and ruins?